Hi everyone, merhaba, this is Ayşenur Altan. Welcome to Turkish Food Recipes. In this episode, I'm gonna take you to a walk tour around Beyazıt to discover the best döner in the area.
Finally, I'm here in meşhur dönerci Hacı Osman.
It is an old, well-known and popular place for döner. If you want to eat with locals in Istanbul, this is the perfect spot with reasonable prices.
So if there's a line, you know that there's something going on there.
Then in the same area, like a couple of shops away, I'm gonna take you the biggest Copperware shop I found so far, which was closed when I was shooting the other episode about Copperware pans and where to buy it. So let's get started. I met my daughter around noon time in Şehzade Mosque. After having a little quiet time there and praying our noon prayer, we head back to the street for the things we had to do around the university area. Even within that small walk, there were many things I can show you, like Süleymaniye Mosque and all the area, because it's the historical places, the heart of the Istanbul. But we didn't have much time and we were hungry. Then I remembered the place my dad told me about, the popular döner buffet in the Beyazıt area, which is 5 minutes walk. My plan was to eat there with my dad, but instead I had the pleasure to eat there with my daughter.
Okay, finally I'm here in meşhur dönerci Hacı Osman. My dad told me here, and my relatives, they already eating here, and I didn't know this place. And once I came, when I was making the vlog about the copper pans, you can watch from the links, and it was closed.
Ders indirim yaparız.
Ne kadar olur? Most of the shops are closed, so it's our luck. We still gonna search a little. This is my father's favorite place, but it is closed today too. Unlucky. So finally today I had, alhamdulillah, to come here. So we're gonna take a look. This is the place behind where you eat. Across the street, the place they make the döner. Okay.
Of course it's not easy. First you have to get on the line.
Ben de yani sana geldim. Size ne yapalım?
Bir yarım, bir çeyrek, iki ayran.
Tamam, bir mi olsun her biri? Bir buçuk falan dönerleri fazla olsun yani. Bir mi isterseniz döneri tamam?
Tamam, tamam.
Önce bir tane üç parça, bir buçuk var. Sonra bir yarım, bir buçuk, bir de çeyrek mi olsun? 35, 40, 50. Bunlar bir buçuk oldu değil mi?
Yarım abi.
Yarım.
As you can see, it was a self-service, and I'm going back to across the street to eat. This is the half bread for my daughter, and I got the quarter one.
Ben de yiyorum ki. Daya sen de öyle dursan. Eyvallah.
Yok gibi gözüküyor.
Sana mı tabii? Ne
Okay, I finished my döner. It was very delicious, as I expected. So it was worth coming. You see that on the back it's full of people. And we waited on the line, as it was in the Afyonkarahisar for the locum. I remember that one. First, I thought it was too much. We didn't want to wait. It was too hot. 30 minutes we waited at the hot day, and without knowing that I'm gonna buy the one of the best Turkish delights so far. So if there's a line, you know that there is something going on there to work waiting actually. So I recommend you to come here. I will put the link down and to eat here. Just outside, around the corner before you turn to Beyazıt Square, I found the Copperware shop. I talked to you in the previous vlog about copper. This is the Beyazıt Tower. We are close to the two shops that is left for the copper. It must be around the corner. Very close to Beyazıt Square also. So here is the one I'm talking about. I remember it from years ago, and it is still here. This is the biggest one I saw. There are all kind of things made from copper. These are paper mills, mortar and pestle, Turkish coffee sets, and here are the beautiful pans, like for menemen, egg dishes, and big pots in all different sizes. And I also saw the saç tava that I use in my kitchen. I bought from Trabzon City. If you come here, give my name. Let them know how you learned about the place. And always ask for discount. This is not related to me or this shop. But generally, when you shop in Istanbul, it is customary to ask for discount. After crossing the famous Beyazıt Square and in front of the Istanbul University, we went to bookshops to buy some books for my daughter and then head back home.